My theory is that lions have less calculated of an attack as people sometimes credit them with. But let's watch and wait and see what happens here. Maybe they'll prove me wrong. Either way, there are a few lioness that are scattered a bit further back, but they certainly haven't approached as effectively as they could have. She's making some good headway. It's really looking just like one lioness and the sub-adult male. Now leading the charge. You got it there, Brian. Yeah, beautiful. Sadly, not many members of the pride are contributing to the hunt at this stage. And a lot of them are just sitting back and watching. So things are slowly panning out, and the lion are eventually kind of getting their act together. Just meters from this one lioness. Oh, now she's back and almost given up, and the buffalo is not even concerned by her. And isn't this interesting? But if and when these buffalo do run out away from the water, as it may be now, this is when the lion may have a chance. Continues to chase her away from the water, and the rest of the lion can get around the buffalo, then they'll have a chance. But at the moment, it just appears that for the lioness to fight this battle alone, she's going to have no chance. And it looks like now these lions are about to be taught a lesson. Brent, try get back up on the hill, because it looks like they're going to chase them. There they go. You see now these buffalo, yeah. These buffalo are taking a chance by chasing these lions. They're providing the lion with an opportunity to get onto them. And
that buffalo is just behind that gowrie bush, guys. It chased the one lioness. Now it's sort of almost got itself inadvertently into an ambush. We can't see. There we go. Chasing the lions. The males are going to probably chase that buffalo. He separated himself. So one of the big... Here we go, guys. Just, we're going to stand by. The lion's missed, or fortunately if you're an old buffalo bull. But that one bull nearly separated himself from the, and nearly got a chance. So there's just a bad ankle tap by one of the males, but it looks like the buffalo might give these guys another seeing off. So we're not going anywhere, don't worry. Let's see if, here we go. They're gonna chase this lioness again. Not fans of having lions around the water hole. Oh, nearly got hold of the little male there. He just tried to lie flat in the grass between the buffalo and hope he wasn't noticed, but he did get noticed.